Hey, white boy, what you waiting for? That hole ain't gonna dig itself. Come on, boy, get your dick skin on that thing. Dig. You can get all day. Dig, dig.
Somebody once wrote, hell is the impossibility of reason. That's what this place feels like, hell. I hate it already, and it's only been a week. Some goddamn week, Grandma. The hardest thing I think I've ever done is go on point 3 times this week. I don't even know what I'm doing. A gook could be standing 3 feet in front of me, and I wouldn't know it. I'm so tired. We get up at 5 a.m., hump all day, camp around 4 or 5, dig a foxhole, eat, and put out an all-night ambush or a 3-man listening post in the jungle. It's scary because nobody tells me how to do anything because I'm new. Nobody cares about the new guys. They don't even want to know your name. The unwritten rule is a new guy's life isn't worth as much because he hasn't put his time in yet. And they say if you're going to get killed in the Nam, it's better to get it in the first few weeks. The logic being, you don't suffer that much. If you're lucky, you get to stay in the perimeter at night. And then you pull a 3-hour guard shift. So maybe you sleep 3-4 hours a night. But you don't really sleep. I don't think I can keep this up for a year, Grandma.
back. We did not fight the enemy. We fought ourselves. And the enemy was in us. The war is over for me now. But it will always be there. The rest of my days. As I'm sure Elias will be. Fighting with Barnes for what Ra called possession of my soul. There are times since I felt like the child born of those two fathers. But be that as it may, those of us who did make it have an obligation to build again, to teach to others what we know, and to try with what's left of our lives to find a goodness and meaning to this life.